I have CD here. This is gonna be an easy one. Like this following thing is really good. Even they implemented it in the main quest as well. Okay, and here we got the precious chest. Is that the precious one? Yeah, that's the precious one. So we got the seal here from the other side of it. Yeah, that's the first one. Okay, good job. So we got it from this side. From this side, somewhere here. I just took this teleport point and we'll have it somewhere here. Okay, that's the first one.
Let me help you pack this up.
And I don't want to do this now. I don't want to do this now. I'm sorry. I don't want to do this now. That's amazing. That's a precious chest you get here.
For you.
We just have to follow. We don't really have to do anything there. Oh, is that another precious chest? Yeah, looks like this. This is taking me almost like... Good job.
Wow, what a lovely surprise.
Says there aren't benefits to a life of wandering.
Be the last one. I don't really understand where this thing is taking me. We came to the place where we started. Alright. Okay, this will be the last one. Are we going to get any hidden achievement here?
A fateful offering.
Alright, we have another one here.
Time to go.
I missed out three. I'm gonna ask my parent. Oh shit, I don't think I can do it. Maybe did I just mess up? Oh yeah, there you go. That's a good one. Go to this teleport point. Yeah, I guess. Not here. Good. Okay. This way. I completely forgot where I came from. Alright, here it is. There you go, that's a luxurious chest you get. Super. Yeah. That's a hidden luxurious chest actually.
Wow, what a lovely surprise.
Good job.